Hey hun, it's Sarah here, and today I bring you the Create a Sim for my founder for the Sims 4 Rainbow Sea Challenge. And this lovely sim here is Rainbows. I know, very creative. but no, I just thought it was cute, and plus Bose is the last name. Like, that'll be cute to continue, like, throughout the generations and stuff. So, that's exciting. And the reason why you didn't see me, go in and, like, actually make the Sims, genetics and play around with that is because this is a sim that I made a little while back that I just kind of verified. Because I really liked the base sim, and I was just like, I don't feel like doing this. She's cute, I want to use her, so that's what I did. But yes, okay, so for generation one, which is white, it's your founder, and she has to have the, creative, art lover, and perfectionist. So, yeah, so pretty much she loves art, and she likes the simple things in life. She, you know, her parents were very overbearing, and she escaped to this nice little white starter that was a family property, actually. But yeah, she escaped there, and she wants a simple life. She, you know, she has a dog, she wants a family, she wants a huge family, and that's why, she has the big family aspiration, because she wants to, not be like her parents and be a better mom than they ever, be a better mom than her mother was, you know, and she wants to just surround herself with family that she actually likes and will treat her with respect, you know? But yeah, some of the objectives for the founder sim is you have to max out the painting skill. You make money selling paintings, but you cannot join the painting career. You have to sell 5 masterpieces. And then for your mate's career, they have to be a detective. And you can max it out if you want, but I'm not gonna. Like, if I get to it, I will, but I don't know. We'll see. And then for every heir, you have to paint a portrait of him. But I was thinking that I could just, like, take photographs instead of painting, because not everyone will have a good painting skill. And I like the idea of photos more than painting. Just to make it a little easier on myself, because Sims can be complicated, and they don't always want to sit down properly, so, you know. Okay, and then you have to have a total of 5 children with 2 different Sims. You have to do a pink Sim and a purple Sim, and you cannot adopt in this generation. That's a lot, but I'm excited for it. I have a story in mind. I'm excited to go with it, you know, very fun. I hope y'all are excited for this. I know, not many people, like, do this challenge on YouTube, or maybe they do, I just haven't heard of them, really, other than, Lau Plays or whatever, you know, but she didn't really stick with it, and she created her own challenge. But yeah, I'm excited to go with it. I feel like not many people know about it. But yeah, I'm excited. I really am. But yes, Rainbow's here. I don't know. She's a gorgeous Sim, and it was actually kind of hard trying to, like, pick out the right shades of white that go with each other and stuff. But in the end, I'm really happy with her, and I decided to give her this long, gorgeous hair because I don't know, not a lot of my Sims have long hair, and I just really wanted to give her long hair, and it suits her so well, and it's so pretty, and then some of them have accessories, and, like, for her formal wear, that, oh my god, that gorgeous flowers, oh my god, it's so pretty. I love her. Hair is gorgeous, okay? Leave me alone. But yeah, this is Rainbows, and I don't know, I'm really happy. I'm happy to, like, start off her family and whatnot. I'm excited. And, you know, everyone does painting in The Sims and stuff, so that's not going to be anything new. So I do want to get her into something else as well, but I'm not sure what exactly. But I guess we'll find out. But yeah, wanted to give her long hair because I don't know, it's just, it's so gorgeous. And I have a bunch of long hairs that I hardly use. Well, I won't say hardly use, but it's like a rare occasion that I do. So I just wanted to give her long, flowy, wavy, gorgeous hair. And I don't know, I'm really happy with her. I think she's gorgeous, you know, it's exciting. But yeah, I might have to go in and give her like a slight little makeover because I did take out some of my custom content and just left in like my must-have CC. Because I don't know, I liked what came with the game and I want to appreciate it a little more, even though I have a lot of must-have custom content. Don't get me wrong here. Yeah, it's still a lot. But let me know if you'd like to see a video of like what's in my CC closet, because I doubt that I'm gonna add anything more. And if I do, it's most likely gonna be hair or just something that I have to have, you know? But yeah, hair, I cannot get rid of any of my hair, okay? It's kind of a problem, but I love it all so much. And I know, I like to have options. I can't get rid of it, okay? But yeah, let me know if you'd like to see like a CC closet video. I am like purely Maxis Match. Some stuff can be considered alpha, but most of it is Maxis Match. Cause like I said, I like the game and you know, I like the originality. I like how it flows with the game and stuff. But I'm gonna go ahead and wrap up this voiceover here. I really hope you enjoyed this video. If you did, do not forget to like, comment, subscribe, and share with your friends. Bye now. What a wonderful world.